Nick, it's amazing to have you here tonight. You've just come off stage. Congratulations. Can you talk a little bit about the magic of Don Quixote and why you think the world needs a bit more of that now than ever before?
Wouldn't it be lovely if we could just behave as we should rather than the way we do? And I think that's what the play explores the most. It's about hope. Our production is about fear. It's about violence, jealousy. But primarily it's about, wouldn't it be lovely if we could be like this? If we could treat each other the way we wanted to be treated. It's a very simple premise, and it's getting harder and harder to do.
I think one of the things the show really does is explore that contrast between the beautiful and the ugly in the world. I mean, even down to your character, because you play two different characters in the production, and they're very different sides, I think.
Yeah, that's right. And the two characters I play are sort of barometers of the whole show, really. One's quite dark, and one's quite fluffy and light and wants to see the best in everyone.
Talking about seeing the best in people, we've obviously seen one of the finest actors of a generation in Kelsey Grammer on stage tonight. Can you talk a little bit about your experience working with him and how much of a delight that's been? Because it seemed like at the press launch you guys were having fun already.
I would work with Kelsey Grammer for the rest of my life for nothing. He's a charming man. He's an extremely accomplished actor. He's a very, very clever performer. He knows how to time anything. And he's got a wonderful singing voice as well. But the thing about Kelsey is he has got a natural charm that is an absolute prerequisite for this part.
Talking about charm, what is so special about London and particularly venues like the ENO as a theatre experience, both for performers and an audience, do you think?
The Collie is just one of the best theatres I've ever set foot into. It's beautiful. My grandfather actually worked there back in 1939 and beyond. It's a very special place. It's full, primarily, of very, very talented people who know what they're doing. So if I can just sneak in with them, that's great for me.